decides to flick. They've got the attack. Come on. Oh, Erma, that was going out, I'm sure. It's a marvellous rally. Come on, Jill. The longest rally of the match. Could it be the last one? Good shot from Julie Bradbury. Good drop. Come on. Oh, terrific defense from Erma. Good drop again. She throws in a clear, and it's in, it's in, they've made it. Fantastic rally to finish with. So, Julie Bradbury and Jill Clark start Britain's badminton career with a win. 15-10, 4-15, 17-15 on their fifth match point. And as you can see, it brings a lot of pleasure to a lot of people in this new badminton hall. Julie Bradbury, who I have to say played as well as I've seen her play for a long, long time, waves to the crowd. Terrific effort from her. And Princess Anne, absolutely delighted. And with every reason to be.
Craig, really the man encouraging our pair there.